Hello, everybody. Rather peaceful Saturday afternoon. The wisp of wind and a timber. Enough to make slow flight really slow. I love that. So that little beep you're hearing is 25% throttle. I monkeyed with the throttle curve a little bit. Walk over past the windbreak. You're such a great little performer. Is coming by. There's great bubbles of lift. Bubbles. Look, Ma, I'm slope soaring. Cutie pie, Timberoni. I'm having fun. Knock over those clouds. Red roses too. I see them bloom. I'm just having fun. I was working a lot. I'm on phase two of my project. Still have half phase to go. That's not till October. This one will be done fairly soon. See if I can squeeze out the slopeness, slopitude. I am getting bubbles of lift here and there. I don't feel like going for a walk in the woods. A walk. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. Well, that's where all the lift is. Right, yeah. Well, let me catch up. Brian and Sherba are back, safe and sound, giving some sage advice. Of course, The trip was a raging success. Oh, I touched the bush. I've touched the bush. That sounds really kinky. I've touched the bush. I touched it with the wingtip. Oh, wind is throwing me around a little bit. Nothing I can't handle. I do love the slow flight of this thing. Oh, I got the wind right at my face now. It's changed to, it'll always change in this afternoon blustery stuff. Flaps and slow down. Yeah, so they're doing their thing. I'm watching a few YouTube videos. Saw Tube doing his stuff. And Gina smoking her hurricane. It's actually pretty minimal damage for what it was. In every and way. Join the club, Gina. And although I haven't killed my hurricane yet, I'm sure one day will be popcorn the way I fly. That's why, darling, hi, Rick. It's incredible. Rick flying his Cessna. A lot better than I had. Finding ways to pulverize mine. And yeah, we're a month away from setting out on our own odyssey. That ought to be good. Otterby. It's going to be fun. We are hitting quite a few countries in a very short time. In a month's time, we will have traveled most of Europe with friends and some family. Family in Norway. That'll be fun. In every way. Everyone's so looking forward to it, myself included. I haven't been back to Europe for a couple years. God knows I love it. That's why, darling, boom! It's incredible. Just had to do that. See people with these gorgeous runways, and they slide it in. Man, I'm doing my best. On a bike path. I'm actually very much enjoying the bike path. This is my bike. That in itself is a lot of fun. Timber. George. George. I'll find micros too. It will be forever. Friend wants to offer me his Flightline ME262. Trying to get away from owning more than three or four of a plane. I already have a bunch of 262s. When I say a bunch, it is. Okay, now the winds are coming all over the place. Who cares? Seem to cool in the warmth. I'm just gonna see if I can catch that lift. I got the throttle turned off. When I give my I'm just floating around in this bubble of lift. Using rudder only. Sort of working. Or I'll never give my heart. Better not get too much moxie. I'm a little bit rusty. And the moment I can feel that, you feel that way too. Snipe. Is when I fall in love with you. Here's that lip bubble. Look, Ma, no engine. Maintaining altitude. Better turn on my motor again. Moment, I don't see anybody coming. I have no idea which way the wind's coming now. It's just there, swirling around a little bit. I kind of want to do a few touch and goes, but. But I dare not. There, crossy, windy, crosswind chasm, a chasm of sorts. I do have to respect Mr. Poley McPole. Smile, though your heart is aching. Timba. Smile, even though Timbuktu. It's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, what an effortless little plane to fly. If you smile, just keeps flying too. And sorrow, smile and maybe. I was hoping the chainsaw ran out of gas, but I can still hear him back there. Meow, meow. Shining through. For you, light up your face with gladness, hide every trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever some fun little gusts out there. That's the time. I do so love popping around. So there's a bit of a development. The lake they're making down in the valley. You see it just in the distance. If you really look. No, you can't see it. It's gonna be huge. It's gonna be the second largest lake in Calgary. So man-made, however. It's naturally fed by the Bow River. So, that means it's going to be a clean lake. We won't have to add a whole bunch of chemicals to it. That's the time. Nice. Alright, I'm gonna keep on trying. Just been tootling around on like a quarter throttle, so. See if we can't bring it in for. You'll find that life is still a crash. It's not a crash. Just smile. But I got the wind coming straight east now. Darn wind. Which is good for sloping. Not so good for crosswind landing. Sort of interesting the way that works. Fly me to the moon. Let But like it, we'll see. Must have a good landing. Let me see what spring is like on. Love how this thing, you can just gun it and take off. In other words, hold my hand. Okay, we've got to have a good landing. In other words, on the tarmac. Baby, we'll call that a landing. Oh, I can do better. Famous line. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. Wind's getting a little bit snarly again. What else is new? We put up with a few days where it was up to 90 kilometers an hour. So you do the conversion, that's about 60 miles an hour. And look at that. I'm slope soaring again. I've not touched the power. That's the nice thing about this slope. There's the odd day when I can just slope soar and I even have had my big glider out here, which is probably not the best idea. Wow. Oh, come on, come on. That was scary. That was a gust too much. No, I'm done. Back to the parking lot you go. There we go. The first parking. Oh, the wind's blowing. Alright, I'll say bye-bye. Everyone, take care of yourselves. Try and stay positive. And have fun. Bye-bye.